You can use your privilege to help other people. I use my boyfriend's privilege all the time. He's white and very sorry about it. And if I ever want a cab late at night, I just send him out into the street. I'm like, babe, put your arm up. And then I go crouch behind a bush. And then a cab pulls up, he opens the door, I fly in. I say, Black Lives Matter, we go home. It's like, I don't want him to feel bad about his privilege. I want him to get us a cab.